குட் மார்னிங் சில்ட்ரன். இன் அவர் லாஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் வி சா செகண்ட் லெசன் சிங்குலர் ப்ளூரல் ஆப்போசிட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆன்சர் த ஃபாலோயிங். ஓகே, நவ வி வில் டிஸ்கஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் ரோமன். ஓகேவா? நெக்ஸ்ட் ரோமன் ஃபோர்த் வார்ட். மேட்ச் த ஃபாலோயிங்.
Jump, J-U-M-P, jump, grasshopper, Yeah.
we want to remove, then we add Vinci spider. Vinci spider clipped on the water spout. Clipped on the water spout. That's all. First question over. This is very, very simple one. We understood the meaning. Means this is very, very simple.
All the rain.
ட்ரை பண்ணுறாங்க அப்படின்னு கேட்குறாங்க. ட்ரை பண்ணுறது யார் அப்படின்னா ஷம்சை. ஓகே, ஃபஸ்ட்டு வி வாண்ட் டு ரிமூவ் டூ, இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் டூ வி ரைட் ஷம்சை. ஷம்சை ட்ரைட் அப் ஆன் த ரெயின். ஷம்சை ட்ரைட் அப் ஆன் த ரெயின். Insect, butterfly, firefly, then mosquito, last one bee. I explained in our previous class. Listen, insect means only one insect. So we want plural form, so we add yes, insects. Insects as only I have here. This is singular plural. The second one, butterfly. Butterfly means we remove y, instead of y we are using ies. Ies butter, butter flies. Yes, flies. Okay, instead of why we are using here yes. Then firefly. Firefly here also the same that concept. We remove why. Instead of why we are using here yes. Fireflies. Yes, fireflies. Okay, class next mosquito. Okay, mosquito. Here mosquito means they mentioned only one mosquito, but we need plural form. So we want to add ES. Mosquitoes. Mosquitoes. ES. Okay, then bing. Bing means only one bing they mentioned here, but we want plural form. So we want to add yes, bings. Okay, this is singular plural. This is very very easy one. Okay, wow. First Roman, singular plural over. Second Roman already I learned. First one, first Roman means, sorry ma'am. First Roman, singular plural I taught. Then second Roman, opposites. Opposites in the sense, against the meaning of front side. That's called opposite. Okay, like, unlike. Can, cannot. Wait a minute, I will explain. Okay. We done second Roman opposites already. Now I recall that. First one, like. Already I informed you, like means pitiko. So opposite meaning unlike. Second one, can. Can means mudiyo. Opposite, cannot. C-A-N-N-O-T. Can, cannot. Next, third one, stop. Stop means nirthu. write and write. Can, cannot. Stop, start. Scare, scare off. Near, fair. Okay, first Roman. Very, very clearly you know, I hope. Second Roman also that line. Next is third Roman. Answer the following. Where did the blue dragonfly live? We know a blue dragonfly live near a pond. First question. Where did a blue dragonfly live? Okay. See here, a blue dragonfly live present tense, past form of verb lived. Live, lived. Okay, so we want to write past verb lived. A blue dragonfly live near a pond. Near a pond. Here very important word is near a pond. Second question, the champion. Third question, stripes of yellow and black. Okay, ma'am, in our next class, these are another topic.